So we are learning more about one of three overnight police investigations in Durham. The crime scene's all about 2 miles apart. The city tells us there was a shooting on Main Street, and there was another investigation on Lincoln Street. Police are now saying they arrested and charged a man for another shooting, this one on Weaver Street. Officers say they found the victim on Nebo Street. That's where he had driven for help. 25-year-old Ronnell Devon Cannon is now behind bars facing charges.